Hey Wayne, I know how you love a nice fire. This is our last night out of our trip. We left on the 28th of June. Tomorrow is the 3rd of September. And we're going to have a nice campfire. We're at a little place called Wadey Creek. Casey treated a bear here last fall. And as you can see, she's pretty ready for action again tonight. She's looks like she's just poised, ready to kill at any time.
Do I look ready for action? Do I look poised, ready to kill? 28th of June to the 3rd of September? I think so. I'm about ready to kill him. Anyway, Wayne just wanted to say hi, let you know we had a wonderful visit with you. And here's our other member of the group. Active too, you might notice.
As you can see, we're all just camped around, enjoying the fire, and we're going to have some homemade burgers. I made them the camper. Some nice shish kebabs that Josie made. Anyway, this is a $6 night campground we're staying at. It's totally isolated. Bunny rabbits everywhere. The dogs are having a ball. Casey is glad to be back home. As soon as she got into the province, she climbed up on my knee and started looking around. She hasn't done that for I don't know how long. Oh, that looks like it might be a big bear up on that tree. No, I think that's just Dad Photoshop. Sorry.
I thought you were going to be there, you said. Oh.
Well, I figure I want to be in the video too, Wayne. After all, you know, my camera. You may be by. I think Jokey's hasn't forgiven me yet, but she's taking this video right now, so obviously she's not quite as angry as she was before. Anyway, I just wanted you to sit and enjoy the fire with us for a little while, and I'm going to start barbecuing hamburgers on that, and just wanted to share this moment with you and just tell you how much we just love you, and looking forward to seeing you again in October.
Times have changed and times are strange. Here I come, but I ain't the same. Mama, I'm coming home. Times gone by, it seems to be. You could have been a better friend to me. Mama, I'm coming home. You took me in and you drove. Yeah, you had me hypnotized, yeah. Lost and found and turned around by the fire in your eyes. You made me cry, you told me lies, but I can't stand to say goodbye. Mama, I'm coming home. I could be right, I could be wrong. It hurts so bad, it's been so long.